Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to install WhatsApp in computer. So right now I will show you the easiest method to easily install and use WhatsApp in your computer. First of all, you have to open Google Chrome browser in your computer, and then in the search bar you have to type web.whatsapp.com. And then it will directly jump into official WhatsApp web. And now we have to first of all sign into here. So on your mobile, go ahead and open WhatsApp app and just tap on settings and tap on linked devices, tap on link device, tap on allow, and tap on OK, and just scan this QR code from your mobile. Once you successfully scanned your WhatsApp web QR code from your WhatsApp mobile app, you will directly log into your WhatsApp account from web. And now it's time to install WhatsApp. To do that, in your Chrome browser at the top right corner, just tap on this 3-dot, and here hover over on save and share and click on install WhatsApp web and click on install, and that's it. Now go back to your desktop, and here you will find WhatsApp web app icon. Just double click on it to launch the WhatsApp on your computer. You can easily now use your WhatsApp using this app. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.